morning, good morning, good morning, my good friends. Welcome, welcome. Look at this one. This is really, really cool. This is a Abcima 118 scale Jeep Wrangler, crawler, scale car, whatever, with like his big brothers, with the frame, metal frame here, four-wheel driven, of course, locked diffs, and says it is a waterproof servo, but it doesn't say anything about the other stuff, so I don't want to drive this in the water. Anyway, so cool. With, you see the lights in the front and rear lights, and it's yep. Okay, this is gonna be cool. Gonna take it, as you see behind me, that's where I used to drive my big crawlers, or 110 scale crawlers, back maybe 10 years ago, or maybe more than that. Anyway, a cool place, a lot of different rocks. This is where you can go with the school and learn about different layers of rock and what kind of rock and how old they are and things like that. It's called the Geopark here. I don't know if that's the same in English, but the word is the same, but it means the same park. I don't know. But anyway, my friends, that's not important. Still a cool place. I'm gonna take this really, really cool little Abcima 118 scale Jeep Wrangler for a little run. Performs surprisingly good. Little modification, a little more weights in the wheels, and maybe some other small. Then this would be very, very nice.